So, what if you want to share your link somewhere on social media, for example on Facebook, but you don't like the image and the text displayed when you share it? Let's see how we can change it. In your Taplink account, you should go to Add-ons, scroll down, and there you'll see Open Graph. Open Graph allows you to change an image and text displayed when you share your link. You should click on Publish. Here, you need to come up with a title, for example, Taplink Support. Then, in the description field, you should come up with some text. For example, if you have any questions, do not hesitate to ask. Then, you have to upload your image. Be sure that your image fits the recommended size. You click Upload Image, choose your image. After that, you need to adjust it somehow and click Save Changes. Once you've done this, you should click on Activate. Now, you need to wait some time, it may take several minutes or several hours until it works. Well, the next time you share your link on social media, you will see that there is a new image and text displayed when you share it. That's it for today, thank you for watching. If you find this video useful, please give it a thumb up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And I'll see you in the next tutorials.